I'd like to begin by welcoming the all of you to our very first event at the Doon School. It is truly an honor to stand here and address all of you today. In this brief time slot of about 4 to 5 minutes that I have, I'd like to share with you the story of TED. Unlike other activities that are offered at the Doon School, TED is the very first of its kind, and to pull it off and come to this podium and speak is nothing but truly remarkable. Every child throughout his schooling years or even beyond seeks for a particular activity or a field of interest through which he can add value to himself, something which people look up to him for. When I joined Doon from Brightlands, which is a day school, I came across my newly formed batchmates, a majority of them finding some sport or activity which they enjoyed doing within a very short span of time. Mostly everyone had something they had previously picked up in their former schools and just happened to better themselves at it here in Doon. But for the minority of local boys like me, we were still in the search for stable ground. Not to say that I was a part of the basketball team, I was keen on joining a few editorials and was a part of the cooking club on the pretext that whatever we get to cook, we would get to eat. And those of you in the audience who are from boarding schools can surely relate to what a good day's meal means to us. However, none of these activities ever satisfied me and were never something I genuinely loved doing. Back at home, my father, who's in the audience today, had a very stern schedule, first for me and then my younger sister. We were always made to read aloud the headlines of the 3 most prominent English newspapers every morning. And I must admit that as a child longing to watch television or picking up the remotes for PlayStation, I genuinely loathed this daily activity. And sorting headlines at dawn was something I never looked up to, not realizing that him hooking me onto this transformed my entire journey through Doon. My father, through this daily drill of his, sowed within me seeds of courage to speak and a method to clearly articulate my ideas and thoughts. This led me to truly finding my calling in grade 10 when I performed in my first play, The Dead Poets Society, at the Doon School. And this led me to further develop my interests in both drama and public speaking, all of which my sister also follows today. Him hooking me on to public speaking and of course making me travel led to the idea of TED being formed. I happened to attend a TEDx event at the Indian School of Business at Mohali this year. I have always wanted myself to be known as someone who stands out of the box, as someone who is known for being different. And putting together TED with the help of my team is what made me different. The idea of having TED has failed 3 times in the Doon School in the past, and we did everything we could to put together the event. And here we are with just a few minutes left for the first speaker to take the stage. I've taken a lot of your time today. Thank you everyone, and I hope you enjoy the day.